the visit of the most famous of all dirigibles, the Graf Zeppelin, to Seville, is made the occasion of a personal inspection and flight by the Prime Minister of Spain, Señor Leroux, who is accompanied by several of his ministers and the German ambassador. Señor Leroux obviously enjoys his short trip over the beautiful city. A perfect landing, as usual in the case of the Graf Zeppelin, completes the joyride.